Just here in the garage today. It's back up on stands. We'll have to update a little bit later. This thing's been making some pretty bad noise, and we finally figured out why. We got some parts there. We go over to the Civic. All the brake lines are fucked. We'll have to fix those. Pardon my language. So we're placing the brake lines on the back. We'll have to wait till another day. The old camo because it's at its time, so just going with black now. See how worn out it is. The nitrous bottles installed, just bleeding the brakes right now. Finally got the brakes, the rear is on. That's been a pain in the ass.
What's wrong, Justin?
Game over.
What just happened now?